Let's get straight to the very latest on the economy and crisis tonight. NewsHour's Brian Hamrick reports from Greensburg, Indiana, on how one local automaker is impacting that community and the entire region. Brian?
Well, the Honda Civics are rolling off the assembly line here at this Honda plant in Greensburg, Indiana. And as they do, this new plant becomes a new economic engine for the entire area.
This is the newest facility now producing the Honda Civic. The first one turned out just last week, but here, it's more than a car.
Well, we'll make three styles of the Honda Civic.
It's a vehicle for economic change. Andrew Stoner is a spokesman for Honda.
It's no question that it has an economic impact for not only this community, but also all of Southeast Indiana, which does not have a heavy manufacturing base.
And is bringing in suppliers from Cincinnati. The plant already employs 900 people. By next year, that will jump to 1,100, and those workers will turn out 800 cars a month. At American Rents, manager Debbie McQueen has seen a change.
That's been a benefit to us, and I'm sure that, you know, it's helped the other small businesses in town.
And next door at Cut-Ups, Jerry Bauer is seeing the first installments on the promise.
Well, we've got several new customers. I got one new customer from Newcastle, and I've got one that started last week from Michigan.
Some new businesses have cropped up in former farmers' fields, and it's given those with homes for sale some optimism as well, as those who live here hope to get far more mileage out of the Honda Civic in the future.
Now, to give you an idea of just how quickly this has all happened, just a year and a half ago, this was all a cornfield. They broke ground on this plant in March of 2007. Brian Hemrick, News 5.